Okay, so with this problem, we're asked to figure out what is net income. We have revenues, we have expenses, and we have dividends. Of course, net income is revenues minus expenses, so dividends are not factored in when we are figuring out net income. So we have revenues of 240,000 minus expenses of 130,000 gives us net income of 110,000.